Another one. No, get back!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Jazargo, let's see if this device that Septimus Sigmus gave us will work. I think we need to go through here. It's doing something. Okay. Okay, Jazargo, let's go. Alright, according to the map, we're headed to Black Reach. Wow, look at this.
Do you think there's treasure here?
Maybe. This is amazing. I've never seen anything like it. Come on, let's go. Wait, what is that? I should have known. Wait, it's not stopping. There.
Didn't even put up a proper fight.
Well, it put up enough of one. Alright, be on guard. These things look like they're pretty tough. Cinderin's Field Laboratory. Well, here's a chest. I'll take this. Look at this. There are enchantments on these. Lesser Ward, Familiar Clothes, here's a strong box. The Jewel of the Rumair. Stamina recovers 25% faster and allows breathing underwater. Well, certainly take that. Is this another chest? Take those items for resale. And look here, a knapsack. The Ransom of Zarek, it's just a book. I'll take it, though. That noise! What? Oh boy, a Crimson Nurn Root? Just what we need. Heart. Visibility, what is this? Fire salts, I'll take that. Not sure what this is, I'll take it though. Got some soul gems over here. Honeycomb and some frost salts, moon sugar. Uh-oh. Better not let Jazargo see that. All right, well, I think we've stocked up. All right, Jazargo, let's go. Wait, did... Okay, yes, I looked back there. Let's get out of here. This is just incredible. Come on. More of this Nern room. Zargo, really? I thought you were following me. For a moment there, I thought I was going to be under attack. What's this? Quicksilver. Well, I'm not here to mine. Let's see, what else have we got? Uh-oh. An enemy. At least he wasn't as hard to take down as that, well, whatever that thing was. Yes, that thing. Okay, another Nern root. All right, another Falmer. Got him! And there's a Nern root down there.
Skyrim is filled with all manner of dangerous beasts.
What?
Now that's how it's done.
Okay. You know you could help, Jazargo. You have magic just like I do. I don't know. These things are just so disgusting. Let's just go. I'm not even going to pick anything up. What's this? Activate. Wait. I hear, oh, it's right here. Oh, there's one over there too. This takes us, looks like it takes us home. Okay, let's keep moving. We've got to find the Elder Scroll. And we can't leave until that's done. Oh, look, an excavation site. And I know there's some Falmer up there, I hope.
Is someone there?
Nice! Good work, Jazargo. There's another one, though. What? Jazargo? Jazargo! To excavate this area.
Over here.
Can you do something about that? I don't know if my spells are reaching that far. Alright, you keep him busy. I'm gonna excavate this site. What? I can't? Oh my goodness, I have to destroy this creature first? Get up there. No! Jazargo, did you get it? Oh, it's you. Okay. Alright, so the creature is dead? Oh look, there's a chest up here. An almandine garnet. Don't know what that's used for. Oh no, there's a centurion down there. All right, let's go. And I see more Nurn root over there, but let me get to this excavation site. And we can explore that area in a moment. I'm wondering, Jazargo, are our magic strong enough to take on that centurion? I think the shorter we're down here, the better off we're gonna be. I mean, this place is so foreign and alien. What? Got it. Another one! No, get back!
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Okay. All right, let's keep moving. Wait, is that... I thought the Nurn root was up here. Now it's all down there. There, see? I don't think I can get to it, though. Okay. Ooh, got it. All right, I'm jumping. Oh! All right, we've got two more I think I saw over here. Jazargo, did you see the other one? I thought I saw two. All right, let's go back. Okay, I hear one. Okay, here it is. What? Got it! You know, whenever you're ready to cast your spells, it's fine with me. I have to admit, having you along is certainly better than being here by myself. What is this? Oh, nothing. Wait, a geode. Let's see if I can mine. Okay, let's see what's up here. All right, apparently nothing. something. This is just for display. Okay, let's keep moving. What bow is that? Didn't I give you a better bow? I don't know, it looks so ordinary. War quarters. At least that's what the map is saying. Let's go inside. Whose war quarters would these be? This place is empty. I mean, I'm wondering who lived here? Is it the Falmer? There's plenty of beds. Well, we have some chests here. A gravisphere. I'll take it. I don't know if I'll ever remember to use it, though. It's like in the heat of battle, it's like, do you really have time to pull out a scroll? Maybe if I was that type of wizard. All right, it looks like this is it. Let's go. Oh no, there's a lever here. And blood. So this must activate a trap. Oh, I see more Nurn root down there. That's odd, that big orange. Huh. Let's go on down. I hear something. I wonder if people have explored Blackreach. Jizargo, I hope you're up here. Wait, there's another one. Okay. It sounds clear. I saw another pair of stairs that go up higher. Let's see where that takes me. Don't see Jizargo. Trolls! Oh. I might not be using fire, but lightning does just as well. Well, I don't think there's anything else to discover over here. Well, I'll take this ancient book and can put it into the Dragonborn Gallery. mean, why would it just be sitting out in the open like that? Oh, where is Zargo? Zargo? Thought I heard footsteps. What's this? Now, how would I get across? Guess I'm gonna swim. Oh, it's not deep. Is this going to be another way back to Skyrim? Okay, well, it's nice to... Oh, Zargo, you scared me! Oh, come on. You're just like a cat running around. Is this another way to Skyrim? No. A derelict pump house. Do we need to go there? Let's look up here first. This place is just so eerie. I see a Falmer and Nernroot.
Oh no, you're not.
Even put up a proper fight.
Well, when a mage like yourself can paralyze them, what kind of fight can you expect? I'm glad. I really am glad to have you around. Okay. According to the map, this is Raldabaothar Deep Market. Let's go inside. Okay, come on. Gold. Is this a dead end? Oh, it seems like it. Oh, there's some chest here. I'm gonna weaken the lock with magic. Used magic, and now I've got a master lock. Oh! And I can't weaken this lock. But I can open it. Not really anything important in there for the level that lock was. Okay, let's get out of here.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or I might not. We will see.
Yes, well, I hope you do. Okay, we're going to try this pump house. I never knew that... Oh, no. More Nernroot. That doesn't look like there's a safe way of getting it. All right, let's go down in this pump house. They are really taking the full measure of my blasts. I hear a nerd root, but where is it? It's over here, but if I jump down there, I don't know if there's a way out. Let's keep going. What? Where are we? All right, let's go back. Oh, there is a chest here.
May I help you, Archmage?
Oh, let's get out of here. Come on. Okay, let's try to go back in the direction that we need to go in to get to the Elder Scroll. Alright, we've been here.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or, I don't know. We will see.
Now, I saw some Nurn root. Oh, no. It's too steep. I'm stuck. No! Okay. Well, okay, here we go. Careful, Jazargo. Okay, here it is. What's this? Ebony ore. Huh? Don't want to take too much. Oh no, don't tell me I can't get up here. Okay, here we go. Wow, that orange ball. It's almost like it's a power source or something. Okay, let's, oh, I see more, Nurn root. I think we're supposed to get 30 of them. I don't know if I'm gonna find that many. We're getting closer to our destination. I think that's it over there. What are these things? Are these bugs? Okay, good. And more ebony ore? Look. Now if I go down here, will I be able to get back? Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna try. Oh, my ankle! Oh, what?
Come on.
No! Oh. Okay.
Alright, Jazargo. Let me see. Is this more ebony ore? Or with the geode again. I don't know what this is. What it's used for. I'm going to take it, though. Alright. Maybe we can get... Yes, look. There's some stairs over here. Enemies.
Oh, no, you... There you are.
You're a little late, Jazargo. Is there more? What? That's it, Jazargo. Distract him. Yes, in this case, he really was a fool. It's a chest. Okay. Hear more Nurn root, good. And there's some over there too. You're more. Oh, here it is. Here's some more. There. All right, it's like a waterfall there. I don't want to go that way. All right, that's where we need to go, but we need to find some more Nurn root if it's available. What's this? Farm Overseer's house. Let's go inside. Here's a chest. another chest. Wow, flawless amethyst. I'll take this amulet of Akatosh. I don't blame you for sitting down. Alright, if you're ready, look at this. This glow. Huh, this is amazing. Okay, let's go. I think this is all that we can explore here. Alright, we can go... Oh, that orange ball. I think we're going to have to explore it. This is just beautiful. Look at how everything glows. I think I see Nirnroot down here. A giant? All right, Jazargo. Now to finish him off.
Didn't even put up a proper fight.
Huh. How could he when he was paralyzed? Another centurion. Where are you? Come on, I might need your help. I'm gonna try to take it down. Let me put up some ebony flesh. All right, here we go. Come on, Jazargo! Come on! We can do it! There! Good job! What is this? U-class? U-classy? Whatever it is, I'm taking it. Is this a chest? It is. Have we been over here? Silent Ruin, no. And I hear another, Nirnroot. Here it is. All right, let's go on inside here. In here too. And a skill book. Blocking. Well, I suppose that might come in handy. A magical chest? A Dwemer compass? Okay, I'll take it. Uh-oh. I guess we're gonna be heading up there and see what's up there. What's this? Corundum. Oh, are these wisps? Get ready, Jizargo. I see some... I guess it was only one, really. Oh, wait, I've got more enemies. What's going on? We're surrounded. Quick, let me get this Nern root. Here's some more. There's a farmer over here, be careful. Got him. Jizargo, where are you? Wow, you always manage to disappear. Okay. All right, I guess we're gonna go up there where that orange ball is. Find a way down here without twisting my other ankle. Is this ebony ore? All right, be on your guard.
Is someone there?
I think so. Lots of someones. What? An orc? A servant? Good work, Jizargo. Former servants. Huh. Look out! Jizargo! There's more! What's that?
Think you could take me?
What was that? Okay, there's more.
Oh, no.
I can take both of you. They seem to be carrying a lot of gold. That's why I'm trying to search them before we move on. All Alright, there's a door here. I want to check this out first. Debate hall? Okay, let's go inside.